first instar lunar moth caterpillars.
They're tiny.
Only a centimetre or so. They've been started on hazel, and that's what I'm hoping to feed them on.
They're just so cute and tiny and spiky at this age.